There were millions of pounds, which I listed on my website, given to the councils for fulfilling their adoption targets. There was such a fuss about this, adopting people just to get the money, that the targets were abolished officially, the money target. But the targets still exist. The instruction from Tony Blair, the Prime Minister at the time, to increase adoptions by 40% in so much time, that still exists, and they still go for adoptions.
The one down on Bread Street at the moment.